Mariner Point here on Sanibel Island has so many amenities, and today we're going to be meeting with Jeff Burns with the Burns family team with Royal Shell Real Estate to find out more. Jeff, this place is beautiful. Can you tell our viewers where you've brought us today?
Sure. We're on Sanibel Island in a condo complex called Mariner Point. It's a beautiful condo complex on the bay side of Sanibel, so you have wonderful bay views. And where we're standing, you can actually see that's very unique is this condo complex also offers boat dockage. So just about 100 yards that way, you're in the bay and you're fishing, you're going to the beach, you're going to restaurants by boat. So it's very unique to have a condo complex with gorgeous views and boat dockage also.
Now tell us more about your listing.
We listed unit 712 for sale, and that unit has gorgeous views. It's townhouse style, so it's actually the bedrooms upstairs and the living area downstairs. It's two bedrooms, 2.5 baths, and it's a wonderful unit.
What is there to do in the area?
Well, this complex actually has tons of stuff to do. It's got multiple pools, it's got a kayak launch, it has a fishing pier, it has grills. So, you know, within the complex, you could tennis courts as well. I forgot tennis courts. So there's tons to do here, but you know, on Sanibel Island, everything's close to the beach. So you could walk to the beach, you could bike to the beach to go shelling for the day. Or, you know, once again, you could take your boat out because you can get your own boat in the backyard, which is really unique. So there is tons to do. You can live the tropical dream at Mariner Point.
That's great. So how can everybody get more information?
They can call me directly. My cell phone is 239-851-2696, or they can reach me via email. My email is on my website. Really easy. It's livesanibel.com.